How is it going, guys? I am Atoli, and in this video I will show you a quick way to mask your wheel wells. Check it out.
Of course, sometimes you can get away with something as easy as sticking a sponge inside the opening. But for more complicated situations, you can follow these steps. Make a piece of soft paper that is approximately 3 times the opening in one direction and just a bit bigger in the other. Drop a couple of drops of water on the paper and tuck it inside the opening. Add more water if you need it. And add more paper if necessary. Seal the paper in place and cover the edges, use masking liquid. You can apply it with brush or using a toothpick as shown here. Try to apply the masking liquid as neatly as possible, but don't worry too much about it. Some masking liquids can be cut, some cannot, so make sure that you know what type you use. Mr. Masking Saw Neo cannot be cut. The classic masking saw can be. If you still need to remove some errors, you can roll the film back carefully, or you can choose to touch it up later. Apply your paint. After your painting is finished, carefully remove the masking. It may require some force. Here is the final result without any touch-ups. Hope you find this video helpful. If you like my videos, hit that subscribe button. As always, thanks for watching and happy modeling!